When the media enjoys such excessive profits from this mass hysteria, what incentive do they have to restrain it?